How terrifying was the Carnian Pluvial Event? Did it really rain continuously for 2 million years on Earth 230 million years ago? As far back as the 1980s, British geologist Raphael inferred from ancient rock layers that there was almost daily rainfall on Earth during a particular period in the past. At that time, the continents were different from today. They were all connected together, forming what is known as the Pangaea supercontinent. Now, let's journey back to the Triassic period 230 million years ago and see what dreadful events unfolded during this ancient time. During this period, there were no trees, no vegetation, no birds, and certainly no mammals on the land. The ecosystem was dominated by reptiles. With the increasing rainfall, various plants began to grow vigorously, transforming once arid lands into wet, lush environments, gradually turning grasslands into forests. However, many reptiles couldn't adapt to these environmental changes and started to edge towards extinction. This catastrophe also had a devastating impact on marine life, including large marine creatures like ichthyosaurs and others. Earth species underwent significant turnover during this time, with the emergence of numerous new species, such as crocodiles, sea turtles, lizards, and early mammals. The ocean saw the appearance of planktonic life forms, signifying significant changes in oceanic chemistry and carbon cycling. Most astonishingly, the newly evolved family of dinosaurs managed to rise from relative obscurity to become global giants in just 4 million years, dominating the Earth for the next 150 million years. So, what caused Earth to endure such prolonged rainfall? Many scientists believe that the eruption of the Canadian Langley volcanoes played a pivotal role in triggering the Carnian Pluvial Event. Over more than 5 million years of continuous eruptions, a massive amount of volcanic ash and carbon dioxide entered the upper atmosphere, creating a severe greenhouse effect. This caused a 5 degree Celsius rise in the global average temperature, leading to the long-term accumulation of water vapor and ultimately driving global climate warming. This, in turn, accelerated the atmospheric water cycle, resulting in a drastic increase in rainfall and culminating in this terrifying catastrophe. However, it's important to note that to this day, many scientists still hold opposing views on whether Earth experienced 2 million years of continuous rainfall during the Carnian period. They argue that the climate conditions on Earth at the time may not have been conducive to such prolonged rainfall and instead suggest a consistently moist environment that eventually led to the Carnian Pluvial Event.